She's a little Welsh pony. I put a stick on him. I'm guessing he's like 13 something hand. We can maybe double check that when we get back to the barn. So we're going to show him. It's been pouring down rain. We have a little break, so we'll have to hurry. The arena's real wet, but we're going to try and show walk, trot, canter as fast as we can. And some lead tape. So I'll try and ride him like a kid, too. I'm going to try and flop. Hard, poor thing on his back. What if I kind of fall? Oh, like a little kid would fall. Okay, enough of that. It's getting a headache. Too close to you, Lynn's?
Not too bad.
Okay, now we're leg yielding out. He's a fancy boy and he can leg yield. Heel's tracking right. Now I'll move him out a little bit. Not add any warm up or canter or anything like that. We just, here it is, cold turkey. Now I'll go a little more forward. Then, like, I lose my balance. Ooh.